Hello everyone, I'm Umberto Celestini, Case Mini Excavators Product Manager, and welcome to the walkaround of our new range of mini excavators, Case D-Series. CX15EV, this is the first of the two fully electric models we have in our range. Its main dimensions, performances, comfort and care of details are equivalent to his sister model, CX14D. But of course, what makes it significantly different is the electrical propulsion and some very advanced technological features. Let's focus on this latter part. The electric motor is an internal permanent magnet type. It provides 16 kilowatts at 2800 RPM and works with three-phase alternating current. The machine is equipped with load sensing hydraulic system and flow sharing main control valve that, through fully electric controls, allows the adjustability of each movement in addition to the selection of three different operating modes: Eco at 2400 RPM, Standard at 2600 RPM, and Power at 2800 RPM. All of these settings are selectable on the onboard display, which allows to really suit CX15EV to the operating characteristics of each person using the machine. This model is equipped with a lithium-ion battery of 21.5 kilowatts of capacity, which can be recharged in two modalities: with the onboard 220 volts charger, and in this case 100% of recharge would take about 10 hours, or with an external 380 volts fast charger, offered as optional, which reduces dramatically the timing. 1 hour for 80% charge, 1.5 hours for 100% charge. We know very well that the first question customers have when speaking about electrical machines is autonomy. And this is even more important than cars, because our machines need to be productive and complete the assigned tasks day in and day out. Machine autonomy highly depends by the selected operating mode and can range between 4 and 8 hours. This means that CX15EV can work even under the severe load demanded by the power mode, be quickly recharged over lunch break, and still complete a full 8-hour shift. This is clearly the solution when job is required to be done in cities or countries with zero emission governmental requirements, or in job sites where zero emissions are particularly important to preserve the health of the operators and neighbors, for example in small residential basements. With CX15EV, we believe that we are giving not just a tool to work in this job site, but a performing tool with adequate autonomy to get the job done.